fight, so let's watch this first. And we know that Will Acton is always game.
Yeah, and it's Philippe Paradis who's been doing a lot of the damage, and it was his hit on McCaig that sent him off for repairs. And Will Acton, I'm not sure he learned this aspect of the game from his dad.
No, but he's not afraid to do it, and he shows up, doesn't he?
He sure is not afraid, and that's a great thing about him.